So the article that I chose was the NBA's deal with DraftKings and its shift in data value that we're kind of seeing in these more recent years due to the legalization of gambling. So this new deal allows DraftKings to have a lot more access to more real-time data that the NBA has had for a long time, but is more recently starting to apply. And this is very significant because DraftKings, with this new data that they're getting, this real-time data, they're able to create more efficient, more accurate in-game wagering lines. And this is super significant because last year alone in the NBA, 45% of all NBA wagering was done in-game and in live betting. So this, like I said, this real-time data is really gonna help bookies like MGM, DraftKings in this instance, understand and make those better lines. So we've kind of talked about this stuff in class, the idea of data-driven decision-making. And like I've explained here, it's another great example of how data really is running the world. And it's so important to have in so many different situations, whether that be in creating a better start time for your event or your sporting event, like in the MLB or the NBA, when they're trying to understand better when to start their games based off of attendance, when people are coming up and showing up to games. Or if we want to apply it to a more gambling instance, we can apply it to setting a line or an over under of an NFL football game. This data is really going to help to understand how to do that better. So like I've said, data is king, data runs the world, and this new deal with DraftKings and the NBA is going to cause for a new shift in data value. So thanks guys, have a good day.